Well, right now it's about 6 below 0 here. Earlier today, the sun brought the temperatures up to around 0. But for the most part, though, people here say they're used to the cold.
Here we go again. Normal winter life up here.
Winter is here in New Hampshire, and so is the cold. But for some across the Granite State, cold has a different meaning.
It was 33 below 0 at 6 o'clock at my house.
33 below, that's how cold it was as people woke up in Whitefield. Downright dangerous for people, and especially for pets. Sean Sherwood made the decision to keep his dog out of the cold, and then he had to think about how to keep his car going in the sub-zero weather.
I parked it like in the morning, so the sun hits it, so the pipes, gas lines don't freeze.
Despite their best efforts, many people across Whitefield had a tough time getting moving.
The battery doesn't have enough juice to turn the engine, or the gas freezes, the water in the gas freezes up, one of the two.
Fortunately, school buses were up and running and classes went on as scheduled. While recess was held indoors Monday, parents still had to prepare their kids to brave the cold waiting at the bus stop.
Bundle them up extra warm long johns, wool socks, and send them on their way.
At the fire department, they haven't had many cold weather related calls this winter, but they do urge people to use extra caution when heating their homes.
Don't add anything to your wood stove. Furniture and so forth. Do not use your ovens to heat. Do not use any propane-fired heaters in your home unless they're properly vented.
Well, the fire chief also urging people to just stay inside if they can, because in these extreme temperatures, frostbite is a real concern. Reporting live in Whitefield, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.